Hi everyone, in this video we'll go over another problem of Windows 10, and this time this problem has to do with languages. I don't know if you have it in your Windows, probably have it if you're seeing this video. You have three languages here. Sometimes it will be English United States, English UK, and a third language you know. So when you come here to language settings and regions, you'll see these three languages. You'll try to remove one of the languages, and you notice it returns after a restart or after a program application, you suddenly have three languages again. And that's really annoying because it's usually changes the keyboard layout between the languages, and suddenly you press on a button and it does something else. So how do you permanently remove the third language? Okay, so to permanently remove the third language, you need to remove it from here as a first step, but the second step is the one that will make it permanent. So you'll go here to administrative language settings. With the administrative language settings, you'll go here and you'll see this menu over here. Click the welcome screen and the user account, the new user account, click both of these. And the settings currently active in this window will stick and no longer return to three languages again. If you press OK, that's what's going to happen. That's it. Also, for a new account, this you don't have to do, but if you want it to be permanent even in new accounts, just do that as well. That's it, and then you'll get rid of the third language. Good luck. Hope it helped.